And this thing here is very interesting. This is our hot table, or one of our hot tables. But this is a historical thing in its own right. It was designed and built by my father's very good friend who worked with us for many years, Alan Mulby. And he was an electrical engineer. So he built this for us. He built this for us probably 30, 35 years ago. And it's still working perfectly well. It's a phenomenal piece of equipment. So this is really the heart of our restoration studio right here.